Tucson Parks and Rec is hosting a back-to-school bash this Saturday. That's happening from 8 to 10 in the morning at the Quincy Douglas Center. Attendees can get a starter school supply pack, but children must be present to receive those supplies while they last.